After nearly 100 days of legal wrangling, Congresswoman-elect Claudia Tenney will be officially sworn in as the 22nd District's representative. New York State's Board of Elections certified her as the winner by just 109 votes. Oh, wow. Democrat Anthony Brindisi has conceded, and this morning, House Speaker Pelosi will conduct the swearing-in ceremony for Claudia Tenney.